is good, man. You know, sometimes you may want to come down to the gym, you know, get some work, whatever you want to do, man. I understand that. And that'll be a good thing for y'all anyway, man. You know, I'm just saying to y'all, but, you know, the BD ain't no bad guy.
No, I never said that.
I'm just saying that he's not. I'm just letting you know that. I'm just saying, you know, if you come down and want to work with him.
Oh, I got you. Understood.
Yeah. I'm just saying, if you need work or something, some kind of fight you got.
I appreciate that.
So that would benefit both of y'all.
Well, I got respect for him, man. He's a good fighter, man.
Well, thank you, man.
Slick.
Yeah.
Mayweather, Fizzo. Can I hear? Can I have one beat?
Throw a beat,
yeah. Just one. I mean a rhyme.
They want me to do a rhyme every time.
I'm in Mayweather, chilling like a villain, but how we living, guess what? I'm over here in Las Vegas, chilling with the kid. Yeah, he's young, mentally, physically. I got love for the kid.
Wait! Look at man. Yeah. You done tapped me out now. It's all over.
I did it for him, you know?
Yeah. All right, my friend. Take care, man. Take care, man.